You already know what it is. It's your boy Laid Back with another reaction, another review, another episode. Hey, the weekend. You up the bat.
Bitch, I'm drowning up in it. Most of you niggas is lazy. Happy you niggas fugazi. Yeah, I be spitting that crack shit because I was born in that.
It's your boy Laid Back. Welcome back to my channel. Hey, two things we got to do. You got to hit that subscribe button. I'm drinking this water. You already know what it is, man. Health is wealth in 2019. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you hit the notification bell. Stay up to date with all the videos. We back with another reaction. This is an artist that I want to start getting into his catalog. So basically, we basically introducing him to the channel. I did The Weeknd probably a while ago, probably like a year ago. But I know he's a mega artist. He's a mega star. And I just wanted to go at some different flavor, change of pace to the channel. So we're going to get into this record called Starboy. Now, I'm not familiar with The Weeknd music. I just know he's a super phenomenal artist. I probably know like a couple of his records. What's the song? I only think of when I'm high. That song. So, yeah, I'm excited, man. I know a lot of y'all going to be like, bro, how don't you know The Weeknd music? I just don't, man. I probably done heard like two records from him, but I know he's a phenomenal artist, man. And like I said, I just wanted to add a little change of pace to the scenery. And I like R&B, man. So, you know what I mean? Why not? So let's go ahead and get into it, man. This is Starboy featuring, The Weeknd, Starboy featuring Daft Punk. Let's go ahead and get it. Fire Squad, what's popping? We hit 300,000 too. Let's get it. Basically, like, I guess this is him like showing his new look because he had the hair, and then now did he kill the old him? Y'all let me know, man, because I know y'all know more about this than I do. Like I said, I'm just getting into this, so y'all let me know. Y'all gotta let me know the backstories to these songs and these records, man. Let's go.
Be one cleaner than your church shoes. I really point to just to hurt you. All red lamp just to tease you. None of these toys on lease to your whole year in a week too.
Yeah.
Main bitch out of your league too. Side bitch out of your league too. House so empty, need a centerpiece. 20 racks a table come from ebony. Cut that ever into skinny pieces. Then she clean up with her face, but I love my baby. You talking money, need a hearing aid. You talking about me, I don't see a shade. Switch out my side, I like to get any lane. Switch out my core if I kill any pain.
Vibing and fucking shit up at the crib. You see it? Look what you've done. Boom. Boom. How the hell you still get? How do you stay on beat and fuck up your crib at the same time? How do you do that? I mean, I guess that's what happened when you know, a star. You can just, it don't matter what you do, you still gonna keep balance. You can be a waiter. You know, it's still, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know, man. I'm tripping.
I'm a motherfucking star boy. Every day a nigga try to test me, Every day a nigga try to end me, Pull off in that roadster SV, Pockets overweight getting hefty,
Hey.
Coming for the king, that's a far cry, I come alive in the fall time, The competition, I don't really listen. I'm in the blue moon song, bumping new edition. House so empty, need a centerpiece.
He talking this shit, he like, they trying to come for me, man. Hey, don't even do that, you can't come for the king. It's a long reach. You know what I'm saying? Like, I like that I love when people get in that bag right there. Like, when they, like, look, man, don't come for me, bro. Like, he's at, you know, he's one of the bigger artists out there. And he's still saying, bro, don't come for me. Don't do it. I like that.
20 racks of table cut from ebony. Cut that ever into skinny pieces. Then she clean up with her face, but I love my baby. You talking money, need a hearing aid. You talking about me, I don't see a shade. Switch on my side, I take any lane. I switch on my cup, I kill any pain. Look what you done. Let a nigga brag pit, legend of the fall, took the year like a bandit. Bought mama a crib and a brand new wagon. Now she hit the grocery shop looking lavish. Star Trek roof in the Wraith the Con. Girls get loose when they hear the song. 100 on the dash, get me close to God. We don't pray for love, we just pray for cause. House so empty, need a centerpiece.
We just pray for cars. I don't know what the hell y'all on. I'm telling y'all. What is this dude?
20 racks of table cut from ebony.
A panther?
Into skinny pieces. Then she clean up with her face, but I love my baby. You talking money, need a hearing aid. You talking about me, I don't see the shade. Switch on my side, I like to get any lane. I switch on my car if I kill any pain. Look what you done.
Alright, so that was The Weeknd, Starboy, Trash or Pass? Pass, man. Like I said, I wanted to change the pace of the channel, man. I wanted to do something different. I like R&B. If y'all didn't know, R&B is my favorite genre of music. And The Weeknd, I was like, let's start going through his catalog, man, because I think he's a super interesting character in music. For me to not know so much about him and him to be such a big artist, I was like, it's only right that I just start going through his catalog and just seeing what his contributions is to music. Now, with that being said, him being a super popular artist out there, he should be pushing the culture forward. He should be pushing music forward. He should be one of the ones that had a spotlight on him in regards to where is music going, especially for this type of music. You feel me? So y'all gotta let me know, man. I don't even know what he call his fans. I don't know what y'all call yourselves. So y'all gotta let me know all of that, man, and what should be my next song that I get into from The Weeknd, man. This is when y'all take the, you know, take the handlebars, and I just open it up. I open the floor up to y'all, and whichever one gets the most likes on the comment, that's still gonna be the next record we get into. But that was The Weeknd, Starboy, man. I like that record. It was a decent record. So I know he got some major hits. I think this was one of them, man. So y'all let me know, man. Drop your rating in the comments below. Is that a trash or a pass? Also, hit that subscribe button. It's your boy Laid Back, Self-Love and Positivity, man. I can't wait to go on this journey, man, to get some new artists on the channel, man, to change up things, change of pace, you feel me? But Fire Squad, you already know what it is. I got you till next time. I got you. Hey!